Hey guys, your nutritional coach Mr. Sammy here. Cook healthy, eat healthy, and be healthy. Today's healthy recipe is broccoli and oats cutlet. Ingredients are crushed cabbage, potato, ginger and garlic pieces, chopped and cumin seeds, carom seeds, crushed black pepper, crushed broccoli, finely chopped bell pepper, oat crumbles and brown bread crumbles, corn flour and gram flour, crushed onions and spices as usual. Now we will mix all the ingredients well. We will knead the dough up to this consistency. Now you can shape the cutlet as you desired. You can make it flat, yeah, corn shape. Now I am shallow frying the cutlet in olive oil. Don't keep the heat too much because it will make the cutlet burn outside very soon and it will be remain uncooked inside. I have shallow fried the cutlets due to health purposes, so that the nutritional elements remain intact.